Just like we told everybody before, at the community center on the 20th of March, the deputy chief of police and the city attorney came in and told us everything we intended to do was legal. We went through the specifics with them. They affirmed us in the fact, again, that everything we were doing was legal. And once we got outside, the city attorney disappeared. And Elgin Bell, the deputy chief, went ahead to effect the arrest. We think it's an open and shut case of entrapment.